And now, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gladys Knight and the Pips.
But he didn't get far.